Guys, welcome back to Dinig Channel. So, continue natin yung ating online class. Nasa topic 2 na tayo. Professional worker habit of food processing worker. Ayan, click natin. Topic 2 na tayo. Ayan, a professional worker habit of a food process worker. So, as a food processing worker, you will be working in a team environment. 2, 1, produce output of that meet industry standard. 2, production target. And 3, ensure output are produced on schedule. Is it important for you to understand the importance of communication or teamwork and professionalism? Of course, it's important. Kahit saan, important yan. Do's. Ito yung do's. Participate in workplace meeting and discussion. Includes fill in the missing word. Attending meeting. Attending meeting. Ano ba to? Ayon yung choices. Interruption clearly and continuously, meeting on time, agenda, expressing opinion, listening without, sticking to do the okay. So mag fill in the blank tayo. So ang answer naman natin to. Yes, answer natin. So, attending meetings on time. On time ang ano nito. Lang ko on time ito. Sana correct tayo. Expressing opinion. Opinions. Ano ba? On agenda. Without listening. Listening without. Of expressing opinions clearly and courteously. Ito yung answer. Ito yung pili kong answer. Sana correct. Clearly and courteously. Okay, listening without interruption. Interruption. Sticking to the agenda. Accomplishing tasks after the meeting. That's it. So, check natin. Are you sure you wish to finish? Yes, we are sure. Okay, we are perfect. Perfect guy. Perfect natin. So, next, slide 2. Okay, ito. Complete relevant work related document. This include what? Okay, let's check. Reading employment contract. Alam ko. Bakit ganito? Ay! Hindi natin makita yung guys. Ano natin yung pati natin makita yung ibang ano. Okay, okay, okay. Ayan. Ang pala eh. fill in the missing words. Reading, implement, contract. Reading the following codes. Ano to? Kung conduct and company policies ba? Personnel form and safety reports. Complacency. Ano to, guys? Tulungan niyo ako, guys. Reading and following. Familiarization oneself with. Siguro ito is modules. Modes of communication. So, reading and following codes. Codes to. Codes of conduct. Sana correct tayo, guys. Kasi hindi ako sure. Company policies. Next, accomplishing according to personnel form and safety. By the company accomplishing personnel forms and safety report. Okay, next. Number 3. Ano mga gawin ko dito? Di ba ito isa save? Wait. Save. So, okay na siya. Next. 3. Fill in the missing word. Reviewing organizational chart and reporting to a supervisor as ano? As information in your contract or appropriately consistent in your contract or stipulated in your contract or work plan in your contract. Following designated work plan. Communicating with the culture. Ito work plan ito. conveying in writing or oral form. Conveying information in writing to information. Information. Communicating appropriately. Appropriately. Consistent. Consistent. Consistent with the culture of the workplace, following designated reviewing organizational chart and reporting to a supervisor as stipulated in the contract. Stipulated in the in your contract, following designated. Work plan. Work plan ba? Following designated information, campaign. Hindi ako sure guys, paano ba ito? Reviewing organizational chart and reporting to supervisor as stipulated in your contract, following designated work plan. Yes, work plan to. Communicate appropriately with the cultural. So check natin. Yes. Oh, wrong. Wrong tayo, guys. Anong answer ba doon dapat? Retry natin. So, nagkabaliktad lang yun. Ano ba ito? So, nagkabaliktad lang yun. Tingnan natin. Retry. Try. Yes. Dito. Ano nga pala yun? information. Lang. Stipulate. Appropriate. Consistent. Finish. Bakit? Paano naging? Ah. It's your solution. Stipulated. Tama naman yung kanina. Yun. Nasa ayos. Fine. Information. For na, okay na. Filling the missing word, practicing personal hygiene. time management, focusing on work. Okay, matapos din. Well, number 2. Hindi naman to nag-ano. Walang ano, walang check. Ano to? Ano to mahanap yung ano? Ibaba. Hindi ko mababa. Hindi nga tumacheck. Okay, natapos na to eh. Summary. Oh! Nice! So, natapos na guys, na perfect score natin. So, thank you for watching guys.